The first interest of this project is its location. It's located in Northern Europe. And second is the design of the facility. We worked a lot with our contractors, and Techint Sener among them, so as to extract the best flexibility of the asset. What was quite specific on the project is how you have to comply with first European, then French regulation. And I must say that people within Techint and Sener made a very, very strong effort so as to adapt and adjust to the regulation. We knew Techint Sener as a consortium because they worked on the Gate LNG project, which is very similar to ours. And that's why, at this end, since they know quite precisely what is the details in the project, they were able to evaluate financially the risks they were taken, and then to have the best competitive offer.